Aaron here with TASCAM. I have the DR-40X, and let's talk about auto record mode. Let's jump into it.
To utilize the auto record function as a musician, journalist, or even at a lecture where it'll just automatically start recording and where you don't have to actually physically hit the record button, the first thing that you're gonna do is go to the record mode and make sure that you're not in overdub mode. That's the only mode that it won't record in. I'm going to go to dual record and then select menu right down here. Gonna go to record setting, and usually if you're at the top, you're gonna have to scroll down just a little bit and you'll see auto record. Right now it's on off, new file, and mark. New file means that once it stops recording, it's going to create a new file. Mark means that it's going to record on the same continuous track, and it'll just mark when it went below that point, which we have currently set at negative 12 dB. You have negative 6 as well, negative 24, and negative 48. Once you hit record enable by selecting record once, it will engage the auto record function. So I'm going to get quiet as we hit record here, the record enable. And you can now see the negative 12 dB is marking where it'll start to record, which you can see it is not recording. But once I go over, and you can see REC is starting to count up and the record enabled button is lit up. Now, once I stop talking, it'll stop recording and create a new file. There is a post-roll of about 3 to 4 seconds and also a pre-roll of about 2 seconds, so you're able to have that in your final cut.
Now, if you have any other questions, go ahead and contact our tech support team. There's gonna be a link right down below here. And while you're down there, you might as well hit subscribe. But if you're looking for more videos, head on over to our homepage. We'll have some product videos as well as more tutorials. I'm Aaron with TASCAM, and thanks for watching.